Hi, my name is Kingston and I'm 8 years old and welcome to Creative Kids. Don't forget to like this video and smash that bell button while you're in it. And if you haven't seen it, go back and watch our Kiwi Crate video where we built cool Kiwi Crates. And I got this booklet from the Kiwi Crate. It showed me how to bid a densometer. Now we're going to have a bunch of heavy liquids and light liquids. Our heaviest liquid is honey. Then corn syrup, maple syrup, milk, and I colored this green. A jar to put all our stuff in. Dish soap, water, I colored this blue. Vegetable oil, rubbing alcohol, I colored this rubbing alcohol red. Now, let's get started. Okay, we're gonna start with our honey heaviest liquid. Liquid corn syrup. What we get? You can't really see from the camera, but I'm starting to see two different layers. Looks good. Time for maple syrup. This one's a bit darker, so it's gonna make more of an indent. That's interesting. Looks like it made a layer underneath. Corn syrup.
So it seems like it's heavier.
Interesting. Or the milk. It looks like the pressure is pushing down. There we go.
That is weird.
The dish soap sinks under the corn syrup. It looks like the corn syrup's the lightest material ever. Let's see, next comes water. We're going to use our food baster for our last three liquids. Oh yes, it looks like the corn syrup is the lightest liquid. Time for the vegetable oil. You know what? The corn syrup went on top again. Looks very interesting to me. Okay, next is rubbing alcohol. Okay, this whole thing settled way out of schedule, but it still looks cool. It looks like it starts with honey, and then it goes to maple syrup, milk, dish soap, water, corn syrup, vegetable oil, then rubbing alcohol. Try this at home and see what results you get. I bet they might not be the same as me. What will happen if I throw an ice?
Will it stink or float?
Okay, that sinks.
It's sinking.
Floats. Goes on density measures 1 to 3. What about some pasta? They're on different measurements. One of them is on measurement number 1. A few of them are sinking down. Now I'm gonna place a ball cap in here. It's made out of metal.
Aluminum.
Yeah, pretty much. The ball's the highest. And the pasta is the lowest. The pasta sank all the way down to maple syrup. Where's the crayon? My sister Rory is here. Hello.
What are you going to say?
If you make these crafts at home, please leave in the comments how it worked out and see if yours is just like Kingston. And add the ingredients to see if it sinks or floats. Bye.
Hang on. Before this video ends, I'm going to pour green milk and red rubbing alcohol. Will they separate? Will they go down together and make a whole new layer?
It's sinking into the other colors. That is so cool.
It turned it purple.
It's making its own layer.
Yeah, and it's even covering some of the abyss. And you can put it in your kitchen and look at it and see how cool it is every day.
Hope your phone, make this at home. Oh, and rate your result in the comments. Until next time, see ya!